Okay, so I was browsing through the internet and I saw a reaction video of this band called To the Grave, and they just released a single called Record, Absolute Destruction. And so I'm going to go ahead and just record a video and react to it. By the way, I'm going to be doing a new reactions next week, I believe, for Architect's new album and I believe of Mice and Men's EP. I'm pretty sure it's only three songs, and then very soon, A Day to Remember and Era. And also, I want to show that I collect vinyls, and I recently got the most recent Loathe album. Incredible album. I can't stop. I won't be able to stop talking about it. But anyways, we're going to be listening to the album Global Warming by To the Grave. All I'm expecting is absolute destruction. And these guys aren't really like well known. 51,000 listeners. Let's get into it. Oh, I like the orchestra in the background. Dude, his voice. Dude, the guitars are so low. Oh, the dissonance. Dude, this guy's vocals are insane. Oh, that fill. Okay. Dude, his voice reminds me from again, or I was about to say, his vocals remind me of Tom from Chelsea Grin. Did his vocals, man. Okay, real quick. I'm going to get a ball of water. I was not prepared at all for that. Oh my gosh. Dude, that guy has incredible vocals. Oh my gosh. Almost, I don't know if I want to say, like, better than Tom from Chelsea Grin, but oh my gosh. He's up there. Dude. Oh my god! Dude, the drums are insane! Oh! Love the harmonics. Or the scrapes, I mean. Oh my gosh. Dude! Oh my gosh. I love that vocal effect. I have no words. Doesn't stop. I love the innovation with his voice. Oh my gosh. I couldn't imagine how these guys would sound live. I like that lead. Dude, that drummer. Oh. vocals. Oh my god. Dude. Dude. I like how lead in the background. I swear, all I hear are zeros. Oh! Stop. Oh! We have a solo. Those leads are eerie as hell. Freeze. Okay. These dudes have 51,000 monthly listeners. How? Oh my gosh. These guys are from Australia. Wow. Okay. I have no words. Oh! We're getting a little bit technical. That's jumpy as hell. Again, the intervention with his voice, man. Innovation. Can we go back to the technical shit? Dude, I hear you, bass. Dude, those vocals. Oh, this part's sick. That's groovy as hell. Innovation with the songs, dude. You don't know what what's gonna come next. Oh, that pause. Just wow. Oh my gosh, dude, that's insane. Oh, I haven't heard anything like this. By the way, the lyrics are crazy, dude. Very dark. That riff, and also I like the lead. Tremolo picking. They love their tremolo picking. I can't even follow the lyrics. Like harmonics. Oh, I like that little melody in the background. Creepy. Okay. All the lo-fi. Blast beats. Oh, like the switch up with the drums. Man, I love chromaticism. Oh, the chugs. Okay. I love to switch up with the rhythm. The vocals are going off. How do you make those noises? Blasties. Oh, I love that lo-fi. Oh, the Wii U noises. Love those bends. Oh, I love that riff, that switch up. It keeps on going. Doesn't stop. Can we get into some kind of groovy part? That's what I'm here for. Again, the Wii U noises. This is like Alpha Wolf, but like deathcore. Oh. like the octaves. Jeez. The guitar work. The guitar work. Oh my god. Just wow. Oh my gosh. Like those leads. Oh, like the lo-fi. Oh! Getting groovy. Okay. It doesn't stop, dude. Oh, damn. The only thing I really don't like is that, I don't know. I really wish there was more groove in this. Okay. I like the voices in the background. Oh! Oh my gosh, man. It's insane. This is like, I'm gonna name this video like 39 minutes of Satan. Oh! I like that groove. Oh! I like that riff. Dude, it's vocals. Oh, okay. Like that groove. Where are we getting at? Did he just snort? Oh! The blasties, man. The dissonance. Okay, that's a cool progressive part. gosh. Like, oh my god, it just doesn't stop. I'm sorry I'm not saying anything. I don't know what to say. It's just kind of the same thing. Heavy as hell. My god. I truly don't even know if he even hit, like, any ones, man. Like, I can't tell. All I'm hearing are zeros. I love when death metal is progressive as hell. Or have some very good riffage. Like, zeros are fine, but when they're very technical and tight, when riffs are technical and tight, they sound amazing. Gosh. Again, it doesn't stop. Okay, that was global warning. Oh, warning. I'm an idiot. Not warming. Warning. Oh my gosh. Dude. Holy crap. This is probably one of the heaviest deathcore bands I've listened to. Like, heavy isn't everything for me. I really enjoy very good guitar work. The guitar work was good. It's not as good, in my opinion, as, like, Chelsea Grin's new stuff and what else? I don't know. Always loved, like, progressive guitar work. And Rings of Saturn, they're insane. But crap, man. This is pretty heavy. I would say this is a good album. I like it. The only things I wish is the guitar work to be a little bit more progressive, maybe more grooves and stuff like that, I guess. But I think I'm very surprised that this band only has 50,000 monthly listeners. Insane. Well, as I've said, I'm going to do reaction videos on upcoming Architects album. I believe a new Of Mice and Men EP. I'm pretty sure there's only like one more song with the EP that they're going to come out with. I could be wrong. And then there's a Day to Remember album, and then Era. And actually, there's a new To the Grave album coming up very soon. I believe that comes up in, what is it? April. So we're going to be looking forward to that. 2021 is going to be kind of crazy with heavy music. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. I'll see you guys later.